Okay, so this has got to be the rear. It did not come labeled. Alright, and it looks like those will bolt just right on. You cut the straps, since these are gas shocks, they are under, you know, pressure, so it wants to expand. There's the old shock. No. Oh man. There's definitely no gas left in there. Alright, and just to freshen things up a little bit, make things go on a little bit smoother, give it some lubrication, I like to use this white lithium grease. Might have to let some air out of the suspension. Not enough. Well, I guess we get one white one and one gray one. There we go. Brand new shocks. That looks good. Irritating that they're different colors, but oh well, I guess you don't see them. No lock washer on that one. Not good. Oh yeah, there is. It's on the wrong side though. Okay. Kidding me. Seriously, never buying anything online ever again. Oh, what the fuck? What the god? They're not the same color, not the right size. These instructions are complete fucking rubbish. How am I supposed to be? You should be able to put these shocks on without having to push it up into place. Like, I'm afraid if I push it up into place, I'm not gonna have enough travel. Doesn't go all the way through, but that's fine. Not too thrilled about this. Thank you. One thread at a time, I guess. Hammered.